The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Pounded by Woodhammer! Taken down by an intense blow! Garchomp is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! Crushing blow! It's down and out! Staryu is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! Hit by Dragon Pulse! It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Garchomp starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The move fails. Oddish started absorbing the light. The battle has reached its final stage. Crushing blow! It's down and out! The game is now over! The blue corner has won the game!